I will repeat that, Layne. Because of your previous actions, I consider you intentionally coming within half a mile of me or any member of my family to be an immediate threat of bodily injury or death. And I will respond accordingly as the state of Texas allows. Furthermore, I've made it very clear, and I actually, again, put this in the materials I gave to law enforcement, that because of the crazy threats that you think I've made, I have no intention of harming you other than in self-defense.